Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, travel, home decor, and the very, very occasional dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell so you find out whenever I post new videos, announce giveaways, or go live. And as always, if you are already subscribed, thank you again so much for being here and welcome back. Today I have our first pink sugar box of the new year. This has been sent to me for review, but this is a great, very budget-friendly box at just $15 per month plus $5 in shipping. I will leave an affiliate link for you in the description box below. They always include 5 different items, all different lifestyle items. There's usually a jewelry item. There's sometimes some bath and beauty products. So it's a nice little treat that you might receive every month or send as a gift to someone. So it says, the reason someone smiles today. I think that's kind of a good summary of this box. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what we have got. Now they always just do their product card on a little like shipping label, so not a ton of information included, but I will kind of keep that up in front of me just to make sure that I've got everything. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It's just a little box. It usually comes in a nice mailer too. So all right, let's see what we've got. Our jewelry item this time, these are actually pretty cool, I gotta say. So I usually wear kind of bigger statement earrings. These are kind of a statement, but I do wear these sometimes for ease, and they're ear crawlers. So what I kind of like about ear crawlers is because they usually have like a long hook on the back, almost like a J hook. You can wear them vertically and down, or you can wear them as they're meant to go, which is kind of like up along the lobe of your ear. So I'll just hold them up because they're going to spin around a little bit. But these are actually really pretty. They're gold, and then they just have those little stones on them. So you would usually kind of like have it go up along the curve of your ear. So this is like how you would put this one up along this side. So I would put this one here on this ear, so it kind of crawls up along the edge. I think it's a really cool, like, sophisticated look. And again, it's really nice if you do want to have a little bit more than like a teeny tiny little stud, but you don't necessarily want something big and dangling down. And then you can kind of see on the back, you guys, this is what that like hook looks like. So you can kind of squeeze that sometimes just to make sure that it's not going to slide and then flop down on your ear. So that's the only thing that I have like kind of noticed when I've used ear crawlers, is I do have to give it that extra little pinch, even though I have pretty fat earlobes, just to make sure that it doesn't like flop down. And that's kind of how I discovered that you can wear them dangling as well. But that's a great item, honestly. I think like I would expect to pay $15 for these ear crawlers alone, but we have 4 more items to take a look at, so pretty good. All right, let's see what this is. It says daily reminder. So it's like in a little bag. So I think we've got like little, let's see what it says. 7-day daily reminder affirmation cards. Okay, so now the other thing about Pink Sugar Box is they always have the opportunity to buy more of the items that came in the box at the end of the month, which is only available to subscribers and usually at pretty good discounted prices. So it's just 7 cards. So it's just like one for every day of the week, but they're kind of nice. I mean, they're pretty sleek. You could even keep these in your wallet just as like a nice reminder, or just like by your coffee maker, or I don't know where your vitamins are, but let's just see. We'll go ahead and read all 7 of them. Why not? It says, I am grateful for another day to make a positive contribution. I like that. And it's highlighted the words grateful and positive. Nice. I am resilient and can get through anything. And of course, resilient is highlighted. I am enough. Okay, that's always a good one to remind yourself of every day, not just once a week. I am in charge of my life. I'm not really sure why the "in" is highlighted necessarily, but I am. Today I will be my best self. Absolutely. These are things we should read every single day. It says, I am at peace and free from worry. So it's almost like they crossed that worry out. Yes, but maybe they should have highlighted peace and free. And then finally, I create the life I want to live. So those are all good ideas, all intentions that I definitely need to like read every day, or affirmations that I could probably benefit from saying out loud every day. And I'm one of those people where I feel kind of goofy saying the affirmations out loud, but there is something about that, I think. All right, you guys, let's see what else we've got. We have got a nude tinted lip gloss by Oz Labs. So this actually looks like a really pretty color, but it does say that it's nude and just tinted. I wish it was like this color because I love that color, but this is a great item. You know, a nice little treat again. And each of these items so far, the earrings and at least the lip gloss, I feel like you could see them being like $15 on their own. What else did we get? We got this is kind of goofy. So it's a little accessory. This is something that again feels a little bit young, but like sometimes it's fun to get those kind of playful, silly things. This is a gold lip coin pouch. Yes. So it's indeed a gold lip coin pouch. So kind of cute though, right? Of course, you guys know I like it because it's gold and I like gold. But that's kind of sweet. You could definitely put stuff in there. You could put your affirmation cards inside. It's just got some like brown lining, but it opens up pretty good. You could use this as a like little jewelry pouch. I probably wouldn't put coins in there because I always think it's weird when coin pouches like open from the center like this because I feel like things are going to fall out, but you could definitely use it as an organizer in your bigger purse. If you're someone who does have a big purse, it's like a deep, dark cavern where things get lost unless they're like gold and shaped like lips. So that's a cute item. And then finally, we got one more sort of a self-care-ish item or bath item. This is nice. It's the Jelly Spa Pedicure Set by Avery Beauty, excuse me. So it's two steps. You first get a spa gelée milk and honey, and then you also get a milk and honey dilution mineral. So jelly spa bath and then dilution mineral. So you use them in conjunction with one another. So you just fill a foot bathtub with adequate warm water, and then you put the jelly spa bath step one over the surface, and then the water will turn to marvelous jelly. I still think that might be really weird. I've definitely read this before. You soak your feet for a while, and then you add the dilution mineral to the bathtub to dilute the jelly, and then you just soak your feet for a little bit longer to absorb more mineral into the skin, and then when the jelly is fully diluted, you drain the water. So it kind of sounds like it's like a science experiment, but it also softens your feet at the same time. I don't have a good foot bath like container right now, but I think, again, this is such a sweet little treat of items to receive for $20 a month. I would be super happy if someone sent this to me as a gift. Let's just go over it real quick again. We got those gold ear crawler earrings, which I think are like my favorite thing in here for sure. We got our nude tinted lip gloss, which will probably be great. Our Jelly Spa Pedicure Set by Avery Beauty, our 7-day daily reminder affirmation cards. Like, this is like the probably like lowest valued item, but still something that doesn't hurt and totally makes sense for like a New Year's January box. And then finally, our gold lip coin pouch. So let me know in the comments below what you thought about this. I thought it was a pretty solid pink sugar box. Let me know what your favorite item was. If you like ear crawlers, that'd be cool to know too. If you've ever done one of those jelly spa baths, I'd love to hear if it's like super weird or if it actually works really well. I hope you all enjoyed this quick video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. It would really help me out, and I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.